What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy Rage back with another video, and I know it's been a minute since last time I uploaded. It's been like probably a week and a half, 2 weeks. I've been busy with like school and stuff, but I'm back now. We just kind of got out completely, so I'm gonna start pushing out as many videos as I can, make as much as I can for y'all, and we're just gonna have fun this summer. Hopefully, you know, we get more subscribers, but. You know, we haven't been we just ain't been doing nothing this whole time. We still been on the grind and the mad. And as you can see by the title, we got a few upgrades. You can see right there, we got Emmanuel Sanders and Cal. That's not it. Let's look at the rest. So as you can see, I already said we got Calvin. Alvin still the same. We also picked up Julio. Actually, I don't remember if I had Julio last game. We switched up some stuff. We got, like I said, we got Calvin, we got Julio, and we picked up Emmanuel Sanders. He just dropped. I'm putting him in place of where Tyreek usually is. So we're just gonna see if he can cook up his 99 speed. No, yeah, I've probably already seen his stats at some point. But here are his stats right here: 99 speed, 97 jumping, 99 catch, 98 catching traffic. He's nice. He's nice. Saints theme team. I have a lot of Saints players, so he gets an extra plus one with his speed. Hopefully he do good. In defense, it didn't really change a lot, but we did pick up that boy Marcus Williams. We did have to pick up that guy. We did have to pick up that guy. There was no way we weren't picking up this guy, right? Just look at him. Just look at him. 99 speed, 99 excel, 97 tackle, 97 play rate, 96 pursuit, 96 man, 99 zone, 92 hit power. What more could you ask from this man? And he's 6'1", he's tall. Okay. And we got Miz on KO. Other than that, those are the upgrades that we have so far. Let's get into the game. Okay. That's us. You can see Emmanuel. Oh, you got the new Donovan. That Alvin Lazard. No, okay. Let's see how we do. Oh, yes, sir! I don't know who hit him, but let's go! Great start. I don't know who hit dude, but I surely do appreciate it. Looks like he's gonna be blitzing, so let's try to hit something quick.
Surprise, motherfucker!
He baited the life out of me. That this is no. Even when I said perfect start to the video, just act like that never happened, because this is an awful start to the video. It's good. Okay, back on offense after y'all saw what happened. Y'all saw what happened. I ain't gotta say. Oh, what? Feels like maybe one of those games. He's having the D-line. That's kind of toxic. You're not lying. And Lorenzo Neal doesn't even block. He just runs right past. My luck. Alright, 3rd and 12. Let's try to pick this up, because I'm high-key not trying to lose. Maybe we can hit a manual on an hour route. Yep, got him.
Bruh.
What? Bruh. I swear. Okay. Die. Jeez. I just get hold for 3 downs and I have to be great at the end. Jeremy Shockey. Wide open again. Come on, bro. Play some defense, bro. Everyone just thinks they can go in this formation and just run stock coverage and just do it all. Like, no, that's not what Madden is, dog. Let's see if we can hit him on this hour out this time. We had him, but he sent the freaking house because he thinks he's the best. Everyone thinks they're the best. They're just not. This man spends so much AP on trying to stop people from running the ball, and it's just not really working. Come on, huh? AK. You can't stop AK from being AK. We might hit Emmanuel up the seam right here if he doesn't play that. Oh, we got him. Emmanuel Sanders, let's go. Emmanuel, let's go. He already came out of gunship setting. So I already know what's gonna happen. I already know I'm gonna get annoyed. As everyone has the same, like, three plays out of bunch tight end, then they're gonna hurry up. It's just such an annoying process to play these people. And they swear they're so good at because they're following what they saw on the internet, like.
Let's go.
He caught that? Whatever. Why are you running hurry up like you're so good or something? I thought I put Ricky in a curl flat. Guess I didn't. Alright, now he's in a curl flat. Get that YouTube crap out of here. Just trying to throw quick stuff because you don't know how to make a real read. Let's go, Julio.
Stupid, I'm not gonna let you get the chance.
Just cause he blitzes every... Okay. This is not happening.
He needs some milk!
So I'm trying to always flat stuff. Run some actual routes. Yeah, sack, sack, sack. Dudes are so irritating playing. Give me the ball back. Give me the ball, man. How did he get out of that? He's celebrating in everything, bro. EA. This is the crap I'm talking about. He's not considered nothing, bro. The safety even, like, get a chance, and these niggas can just do whatever they please, dog. Exactly. Fumble. Should have fumbled last play. It should be my ball. I know where this ball's going. No, I don't. Apparently I don't. I didn't have a cloud out there. Pick actually. Throw me another pick. No, dude. No, bro. No, bro. Why are you still trying to run the ball, bro? I missed somebody just for the sake of 5 times. we got to stop. We got to stop. That's all that matters. We got to stop. But if I get time, like if EA actually lets my 99 overall like players and stuff, like do their job, then like we can easily score back because he's gonna sit in the cover 3 because that's all he saw on YouTube. But I swear, if I would hit that, man. Let's go, Emmanuel. I mean, that's not the right defense. He just sent the whole house and prayed to God to the guy. This is not actually stopping. That's how the game plays. Can I hate it? No. It is what it is. It is what it is. I didn't plan on, you know, actually scoring right there. It's just wild how he can just, like, do whatever he pleases on defense and just kind of, you know, get it handed to him. And I pressed the wrong button. I pressed the wrong button. I'm not gonna lie. It is what it is. End of half. Going into halftime. Down 3. This is not gonna work, but I have to call it because I don't have time to run audible. Oh, we actually got wide open. He actually got wide open, and I didn't have time. because this game. Thank you, Jared Cook. He's just going to stay in his cover three and blitz everybody. Pray to God if they get in there, and that's just going to be how the game goes. That's why he called him timeout, because he knows he can't stop it. Oh, they're letting Clowney do that? Come on, bro. I don't care if it's a golden ticket. Clowney never made a play like that a day in his life. Got him. Emmanuel Sanders. I'm going to keep hitting these outrights so you're going to leave him on his D-line. So. Oh, okay. We got a little room. If he's going to keep leaving it, we're going to keep on doing it. Over and over again.
Stupid. I'm not going to let you get the chance.
It's only one possession game, though, so I'm not just going to quit. That's so, I hate that. I hate that with all my heart. He's so good. I've been trying to bomb him the whole game. I guess it's my fault. Because I'm trying to bomb him the entire freaking game. Because I feel like he doesn't actually have brain cells. I've been forgetting so much recently.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Next game. Okay, hopefully we don't just get completely, I guess blitzed the whole game, because that was very irritating and frustrating. So hopefully this guy doesn't play like a Virgin Mary. Oh, okay. Are we playing the same guy? I didn't look at his gamer tag. Are we playing the same guy? No, he's not gonna catch up. They're gonna catch up every time. That's probably bad reading. Are we playing? I don't know. No, this isn't the same guy. I didn't look at his gamer tag, so. Nah, no, it's definitely the same. He doesn't have a thousand inside stuff, so no outside. Good boss. Go AK. Let's go. Who said we needed the 99? Our little 96 doing the job. I was trying to motion him out for like the past 5 seconds and he wouldn't move. Oh, it's because I'm motioning out. I might be a little slow, but that's okay. I don't know why I didn't think, oh, I'm like, right. Why does, like, did I miss, like, a method video or something? Did I miss a method video for which, like, people just blitz everyone and, like, did I miss something? I feel like I miss something because every time I get on this game, people playing, like, mad different. Or no, the offense ain't changing. But this? Since was this a thing? I didn't mean to press the button. That was my fault. Y'all have seen to play really bad. I'm playing really bad. And y'all gonna clown me. Y'all were like, oh, this way he wasn't recording gameplays. No, it's not. I was busy. Get off my top, bro. Oh my gun bunch. Chips tight end. It's one out of two. Every match. Every single match. It doesn't fail. Did I not lurk that? Was I not deserving of that pick? I'm really not, because this game doesn't love me anyway. Give me that. Do a pick right back, boy! But this one's going back for six. in my kitchen. Going back for six. Going back for six. Let's go.
Just like that, we're up, Sarah.
A big boy kick from Mr. Simmons. Looks like he's finna run the ball.
Is this what we're doing now?
This is what everyone does. The second they throw a pig, they want to run these heavy ass stretches and shit.
Like, I wish, like, there was just, like, no such thing as, like, a meta in Madden.
I wish, like, people would just play the game. I really do. I feel like it'd be, like, a bigger skill gap. I feel like it would just be better. Again, that should've been a pick. But I feel like the game would be, like, just much better, like, all around if, like, you know, it just wasn't, you know, you have to run this or you're gonna lose type stuff, you know what I mean? Because I feel like that's really, like, this game's really big on, like, running the same play over and over. And it's very frustrating to play constantly. I've seen these plays 1,000 times over. Jay-Z, I need you to come get on the bombs. There's no way he does that, right?
I don't know where you should stop and go.
We're always ready for that. We stay strapped up for that.
Come on, dude, you caught the same play three, four, five times. Nope. If I would have ran like full speed with Isaiah, I probably could have got it.
I thought he'd see me and his brain cells would activate, like, don't throw that. So that's my fault. I should have stayed.
I don't know why you're stopping.
I don't know why he keeps doing that.
Oh, snap.
I don't know what happened. Go! Oh, Isaiah, he has two touchdowns. Let's go. I don't know what happened. Someone tell me in the comments. I have no idea what happened.
No one's going to tell me in the comments. I don't really support me like that. It's fine, though. We're gonna have a family tomorrow. We're going to kill it.
We need to put Isaiah where Jamal is.
Yeah, we'll do that eventually.
Probably not this game. That's all you want to do.
That's all these dudes can do.
Like, it's so sad.
Bro, no, bro. I'm always going back to that in route.
Nope. Not open. That's not open.
Give me that.
Derwin. Stop and go.
Oof. Since now we're back on offense,
let's hit him with some of his own medicine running the ball.
AK, you're too slow. And I'll go skip that moment.
Yeah, there was nothing over here, honestly.
Oh, we got it. Let's go, Julio.
Actually, we're gonna try to run this right up the middle.
Do we go for it though?
Time out.
Oh, Brody, just because you did that, we're bringing out the goat.
I forgot to also mention, we did add Taysom Hill to the lineup. Y'all probably saw, like, when I was, like,
showing my team, but if you didn't, you know now. And Taysom Hill, hopefully, is going to be with this first down.
No.
I think he ran committed.
But we already know what he's gonna do, so like, do we have to be worried? Honestly, he's gonna do the same like 3-4 things.
Alright, we gotta bring our cloud box.
Nope. Let's go, Night Train!
That's why you make adjustments.
These boys in the Madden don't even make adjustments. Unless it's something they found on the ebook. That's all they do.
Ebook. I've never bought an ebook. Never in my life, and I never will. I'd rather keep losing and get better on my own than have some dude give me the pathway to success. Nah, bro.
He double-fatted and everything. Good defense, brother. I like that. make me think a little bit. Oh, we just gotta run it. We just gotta run it. Right there. Oh! We had Shockey, but the pressure. You can have the ball back, you're not gonna score. Keep calling timeouts, I don't care, bro. You're a regular. He should roll out. No, he's gonna roll out to the left side. I mean, the right side. He has to. That's the only way he has anything. Oh yeah, I like to play me! What? Come on, bro, he didn't even say anything!
Alright, back on defense in the second half.
Let's see what this dude does this time. Is he gonna keep running the same plays up and over again? Is he gonna throw it to someone that's in the zone and just pray to God that they don't freaking pick it and he just holds wide? Is that what's gonna happen?
Chase Young bagged that. That's a pick.
Come on, bro. Don't let him just throw in the coverage. He thinks he's little YouTube genius. He's gonna work on everybody. Like, no, bro.
I'm sorry if I'm too close to the camera. I have to observe what's going on.
Hit him. Oh, nitrate. Good hit. Good.
Yes, I don't mind showing my play art.
I mean, it is what it is.
Play art.
Nah, bro. What's good? What's goody? You scared in this game?
Oh, I didn't hit him?
You still went out of bounds.
I don't think it's gonna go bad, but you're like, hit everything. Run your playmaker. Give me that.
Like, I'm always ready for that, bro. I've been faced it too many times, bro.
Oh.
Let's go. Good die. We're counting.
I'm trying to redeem myself from the last game. Because that game was bad, bro.
Let's just stay in field guard range. Let's just stay in field guard range.
There's pressure.
And he blew it up. Should we? I think, nah. The right place, the smart place to play. We want this one. Let's play. Let's redeem Thomas Morris today. Let's redeem.
It actually kind of worked out.
This moment that he knew,
kinda
he
nice.
Fucked up.
No, out of bounds.
Oh. I knew it was coming. Like I saw it coming, but I just didn't go back because I was like, "There's no way he still throws it." But he does. So. Hey, that's how he wanted to play. That's how he.
We're just gonna keep letting him go. Because eventually he has to stop us. He has to get back on defense.
Like, I understand you're trying to play conservative, but like.
So. You never.
Yeah. We're gonna let him get that all the time. Thing that Marcus Williams get to the sideline, but not when it mattered the most.
Okay. That's fine. We're not. No. Why?
I understand why, but why?
Then he's like, I'm not dumb. Just kick the ball. Like,
alright, we have to. We can't give him. We can't let him get the ball. Please.
Stupid. I'm not gonna let you get the chance.
But let someone who's just running one play the whole freaking game doesn't have an actual clue what in the freak he's doing. Let him do that.
Okay.
Emmanuel Sanders! Emmanuel!
That's so wild.
I want to get in the end zone.
That like,
he, maybe he should have won this game. Lorenzo Neal, big boy touchdown. Let's go.
No, all zone drops going on.
1,000. That's going on 10. That's going on 20. I'm not having it, bro. I really just don't have time. I really just don't. We're sending all pass rushes every time. Forget that. Is that Julio? Give it to me. Give me the ball.
Chase, Ricky,
straight. I need y'all right now.
Oh, that's not open. You can have a drag.
I might have just lost this game. Or at least we're going to overtime.
Nope, that's locked up.
Oh, that's locked up. Let's go. Good defense. Good.
I gotta put him over top too.
I can't go out like that.
It's locked up. We're good.
We won. Let's go. Get out of here. Let's go.
Well, that's the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment. If you're new, subscribe. And if you are already subscribed and watching this, show it to somebody else. Get someone else to subscribe. Please, I'm trying to get to 1,000 subscribers. Yeah. Hope you guys enjoy. And I'm out. Peace.